An update now on the city's parking meter problems. A software failure caused the meters to reject credit card payments late last week. Well, the Department of Transportation says tonight all of the city's 14,000 meter machines have been repaired and all are accepting all of the payment options. The software was not updated after January 1st. If you got a ticket during that time, you still have to pay, but you can try to appeal it.